conversation noise.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back for another video. If you're new to this channel, I'm Princess Alexia, but you can call me Lex. So, as you guys can tell by the title of today's video, I'm gonna be a little bit quiet because yesterday my boyfriend just caught the new Lamborghini Urus truck. Yo, the one I think they call it like a bumblebee. But what I'm gonna do is I know how to piss this man off. So his keys are sitting right on the dresser, so I'm gonna go up there and take his keys while he's sleeping and get his reaction when I take his car. I really don't think he's gonna give a fuck, but I just wanna do it. My son is crying. Smart and Final because we need some more paper cups. So I came to Smart and Final. First of all, I got this man car, I got this man road, I got this man everything. Oh shit. Alright, so I did that right. Help me start. But yeah, I think Lamborghini Chucks look good on me and my son. I don't know why my camera is blurry like that. Okay, is that better? Oh my god, it's still fucking blurry. Okay, so this is where we're at. I'm about to take this and put it inside the car if it'll fit. Y'all, look at these seats. This car is so fire. Like, let's do a little car tour. Fire. Oh my god, let me take my mic in. Fire. Watch me as I struggle to put this in the car. I don't even know how to work this bitch. Shit. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. And it's all breaking open. Okay. Let's kick it down. All right. And then we close that. How did you feel that I took your car yesterday, Ronald?
How did I feel about it?
Did you care?
No, I was asleep, so I really wasn't
tripping. But when you woke up and I told you that I took your car, what happened? Why did you get mad? Thank you.
knows
that I ain't going.
Going nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it.